What did you make of President Trump tweeting that Puerto Ricans, quote, want everything to be done for them?
You know, speaking from his fancy golf club, playing golf with his billionaire friends, attacking the mayor of San Juan, who is struggling to bring electricity to the island, food to the island, water to the island, gas to the island, that is just, it is unspeakable. And I don't know what world Trump is living in. People in Puerto Rico are suffering one of the worst disasters in the history of that island. We have got to do everything we can to help them. We all have got to remember the people of Puerto Rico are American citizens, entitled to the same help as the people of any other community in America.
Now, the White House denies it, but there are a lot of critics who say that race or ethnicity might be playing a factor here. What do you think?
Well, look, given the president's history on race, given the fact that he, a few months ago, told us that there were good people on both sides when neo-Nazis were marching in Charlottesville, yeah, I think we have a right to be suspect that he is treating the people of Puerto Rico in a different way than he has treated the people of Texas or Florida.